through the exhibition, only 7 pieces are unsold. Everything else is going to collectors.